Clinton, because what's happened is by fighting Assad, who turned out to be a lot tougher than she thought, and now she's going to say, oh, he loves Assad. He's just much tougher and much smarter than her and Obama. And everyone thought he was gone 2 years ago, 3 years ago. He aligned with Russia. He now also aligned.